Now the big story we're tracking here on Times Now, U.S. President Barack Obama has said in an interview that the investment climate in India is deteriorating. While speaking to news agency PTI, Obama said India limits or prohibits foreign investment in too many sectors such as retail. India, meanwhile, has hit back at America for trying to put pressure on the country.
If the FDI in multi-brand retail in India could actually have gone through, would have been the Americans, because there are many big, huge American companies who want to make a foray into India, who want to make those investments. And of late, seeing the sort of political reaction that took place here.
All right, let's go across now to Adi Godrej, CII president, who's joining us for more on this. Mr. Godrej, thank you for speaking with Times Now. Now, sources within the government have been quick to hit back after Barack Obama's statements, but is his claim of the Indian investment climate deteriorating a valid one or more of an election pitch?
No, I think what President Obama has said is to a certain extent true, because there are two or three reasons why investment into India has slowed down. One is that we have not opened up foreign direct investment in several areas such as multi-brand retail, aviation, insurance, and defense. And I hope that after the presidential election, it will be opened up. It was very necessary to open up these investments, because these investments will be very useful both from the FDI inward remittance point of view, as well as flow of technology and managerial capabilities. The other reason why the investment climate has been hurt, has been affected, is the retrospective amendments introduced in the budget on GAR as well as on other investments. And of course, on GAR, the Prime Minister has appointed a new committee under Surojit Shom to look at it. I'm very glad he has done that. And I do hope that on the other retrospective amendments also, we will ensure that the negative climate they have created is overcome.
Now, Mr. Godrej, Barack Obama, the U.S. President's comments, of course, will add pressure to the government, especially on the push for FDI in retail. But can it be looked at within the context of Obama hoping for a re-election?
No, I don't think this has anything to do with the presidential election in the U.S., because these issues are too small from a presidential election point of view. But I think it is very clear that we need to get the reform program going very fast. We need to ensure that on various fronts, this is just one of them. There are many other areas where we need to take reform forward, especially the GST and cutting down on subsidies, disinvestment, etc., so that our GDP growth rate is accelerated. Although by developed country standards, our GDP growth has been good, by our standards, it's very, very low, and we need to accelerate this GDP growth.
So do you think it's now imperative for the Indian government to make a big ticket announcement to silence critics? And would you be concerned with these comments coming from Barack Obama at this point?
Well, I think we should, I'm not concerned about these comments. I think we should take them on board. But we must open up the economy. We must get the reform program going and see to it that our GDP growth accelerates forward.
What would you like to see, Mr. Godrej? What is the announcement that the Indian government needs to make now? You're saying it could happen after the presidential elections.
There are several, as we just discussed, opening up FDI in the various sectors I mentioned.
Yes.
Disinvestment needs to be done so that the fiscal deficit is reduced, and the subsidies, especially on petroleum products, need to be reduced. And there are several other things, like getting some of the parliamentary bills, like the goods and services tax and other such bills, passed as soon as possible.
Thank you for speaking with us, Adi Godrej. They, of course, Chairman Godrej Group, also a president of the CII. Political reactions also coming in to the statement by U.S. President Barack Obama. Nilotpal Basu now slamming the U.S., saying that they're dictating terms to India.